What sniper are you using?
SWS-10, as usual. Oh, I just barely saw him. Just a very, very little bit of him, human head. He's dead. Oh!
Nice.
That's what I love about the SWS-10, the follow-up shot, especially if he's prone.